lactosa or any of its ingredients. Symptoms of a serious allergic reaction may include swelling of face, lips, tongue, or throat, fainting or dizziness, very rapid heartbeat, problems breathing or swallowing, severe rash or itch. Tell your doctor if you get a lump or swelling in your neck. Serious side effects may happen in people who take Victoza, including inflammation of the pancreas, pancreatitis, which may be fatal. Stop taking Victoza and call your doctor right away if you have signs of pancreatitis, such as severe pain that will not go away in your abdomen, or from your abdomen to your back, with or without vomiting. Tell your doctor about all the medicines you take and if you have any medical conditions. Taking Victoza with sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar. The most common side effects are nausea, diarrhea, and headache. Some side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause kidney problems.
If your pill isn't giving you the control you need, ask your doctor about non-insulin Victoza. It's covered by most health plans.
What? What do you got there?
Harry pomegranate mayo.
Do I just squirt a little?
Or you can squirt a lot.
Really changes your water.
It changes everything.
Mayo!
Squirt some.
For a brilliant smile, there's a breakthrough in whitening. From Crest 3D White, new Brilliance Toothpaste and Boost. After brushing, our exclusive boost polishes your smile and whitens with three times the same lifting.